nire-rehearse ko lang yung gagawin ko for the siyempre kailangan mo i-rehearse yun dito eh, di ba? So rehearsal lang yun. Kailangan namin ng mga ganitong laro, no? We just want to be able to put ourselves in different situations na kailangan matutong manalo sa endgame. So meron kaming isang ganitong laro sa Ginebra, natalo kami. So maganda yung na-experience din ng mga bata yung ganitong situations. I think this is a good mental preparation for the close games. Also, malaking bagay, no, na of course yung sa kabilang team halos second and third team lang yung naglalaro. Pero sa amin kasi kulang kami talaga sa talent and understandably sa personnel. Malaking bagay yung maagang nawala si Nick. Tapos hindi nakapaglaro si Ray. So parang ang laking nawawala sa amin. And then yung isang nag-complicate ng situation namin, sobrang dami naming free throws na mintis. And that's something we have to work on. Yung Ginebra game, ganun din kami natalo. Free throws, ang dami rin naming namintis eh. So, mabuti ngayon na nagawang panamparaan. Pero I think we have to go back to our practice preparations and make free throw shooting a priority. Ayun lang, no? Unexpected actually, no? yung pinakitang lakas ng ano ng token text. Alam ko binaba lang nila yung mga 3-on-3 players nila, so I don't think they've had enough practice time with the team. Ganda laro nitong Cub ni Bosotros, ni Montalvo, so I think the guards kept them in the game and ano rin, it's a good exercise, no, trying to find solution to those problems. Magandang ano rin to, magandang setup din for our match with Magnolia, no, out of town game. At least matutuwa yung mga taga Dumaguete, yung number 1 and number 2 team doon maglalaro. Kahit na ano to, no, kahit na parang ano lang, exhibition games lang, pero I think Dumaguete will enjoy having Magnolia and Rain or Shine play in Dumaguete on Saturday. Hindi, nire-rehearse ko lang yung gagawin ko for the ano. Siyempre, kailangan mo i-rehearse yun dito eh, di ba? So, rehearsal lang yun. Baka mawala eh, kung di natin gamitin eh. Kaya, if you don't use it, you lose it eh. Ayun lang. Thank you.
Okay, thank you. Thank you.